in a world interconnected by fragile systems. A new United Nations University report issues a stark warning. We're approaching tipping points that could reshape our global existence. Welcome to the Interconnected Disaster Risk Report 2023. What is a risk tipping point? It's the moment when a system can no longer provide its expected functions. After this, catastrophic impacts to those systems increase substantially. Reaching these points means new risks will be introduced, and the ways that we currently manage risk may no longer apply. First on the list, accelerating extinctions. The rate of species extinction is at least tens to hundreds of times the rate at which Earth would naturally lose species, and it's due to human activities. The tipping point occurs when an ecosystem loses key species that are strongly connected to many other animals. Their demise triggers cascading extinctions of dependent species. At worst, it could eventually collapse entire ecosystems. Next, groundwater depletion. More than 2 billion people rely on aquifers under the ground for drinking water and agriculture. But more than half of the world's major aquifers are losing water faster than they can naturally replenish. The tipping point comes when the water level falls below the level that existing wells and bores can reach, putting entire food production systems at risk of failure. Melting glaciers are creating a tipping point too. Mountain glaciers, whose meltwater is used for drinking, irrigation, hydropower, and ecosystems, are melting faster than the ice can be replaced by snow. The tipping point comes at what's known as peak water, when a glacier produces the maximum volume of water runoff due to melting. After this point, freshwater availability will steadily decline. Can an earthly tipping point come from outer space? We're not talking about alien invasion, but space debris as a problem. Space debris travels at more than 25,000 kilometers per hour and can cause significant damage if it collides with something in orbit, like a satellite. The tipping point comes when space becomes a debris minefield, where a collision could trigger a chain reaction, threatening our ability to operate satellites, which are used for communication, global positioning, and which help us turn our eyes outward to space. Human-induced climate change is causing a global rise in temperatures. The tipping point? Unbearable heat. Wet bulb temperature is a measurement which combines temperature and humidity. The average person's body will be unable to cool itself by evaporating sweat if the wet bulb temperature exceeds 35 degrees Celsius for more than 6 hours. Being unable to maintain a stable core body temperature can result in organ failure and brain damage. Climate change also intensifies damage as a result of weather-related disasters, and the number and size of at-risk areas is set to expand. The tipping point? A future where insurance becomes unavailable or unaffordable, leaving people without a safety net when disaster strikes and opening the door to increasing socioeconomic consequences. The report proposes a new framework to classify and discuss the effectiveness of solutions that can help us address risk tipping points. Transformative solutions have the potential to move us away from a future of multiplying risk tipping points, but they also require the most societal and personal change. These actions involve fundamentally changing a system to be stronger and more sustainable. Perhaps unsurprisingly, the report finds that current solutions tend to focus on actions that seek to slow down the progression towards these tipping points. But transformative change is increasingly becoming the focus. It's time to shift our behaviours and values to reduce overall risk. What can we do? Moving to zero waste, a closer connection to nature, global cooperation and trust, consideration for future generations, and shifting to an economic model that is less focused on growth. It's a future which prioritises human well-being within our planetary boundaries. The time to act to try to avoid tipping points and their catastrophic consequences is now. The UN University report urges people to understand risk tipping points and to join the global effort to build a resilient future together.